always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Here, here! Scarecrow's men would have torn this place apart if you hadn't been here.
Open.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Did you see it?
See what? Scarecrow snatched the little bird-faced loser you left locked up in a cell? Yeah, I saw it. That was pretty funny, I gotta say.
Was Gordon with them?
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin.
Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun?
I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Azrael's back, sir. GCPD choppers reported a burning bat symbol in the Chinatown area.
Enact all the feats of heroism you want, Dark Knight. The guilt you carry cannot be purged.
Control, we have a riot in progress. Chinatown, over.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
If you get hit, you fail the challenge. And me.
Concentrate. Again. Keep trying.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, sir. You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find. Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Look, you idiot. They're two different people. Robin and Nightwing? Really?
Hang on. I thought Joker killed Robin.
Yeah, that's what he said. But Robin's still around. It's not like Batman's got spares.
You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads to smash, all those bones.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
Want to?
So you finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped. My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
For. Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck. So much more fun with my hands on the controls! Guys, where did you go?
It's me! Please! What did it take for you to stop?
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
Get off me!
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
Stop this madness. Please.
Shh.
To set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof.
Hey, bats! You're still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats! Good times. Woohoo! Crispy. Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've been so alive. Isn't my grave? No, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's all right. I get it. They forgot about me. very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. See, old boy? You aren't the death of me. Harley? You call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, did you? Harley? Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
In Gotham City, Vicki Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the 1-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker. You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead.
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me. I am the Knight. I am Batman. Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Sir, it's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Bruce Wayne suddenly got dragged into the firing line.
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
If we don't find something soon, I'm punching you in the face.
Talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
You know, I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Don't see me getting all self-righteous about it. Won't let him go.